Now that we had kissed for non-blackmail purposes, I thought it gentlemanly to escort Jordana home. When there, I asked if she was my girlfriend now, and she said,
I'll think about it.
But what she meant was, yes, we are now as one.